Antonella, are you going to have your egg here, lady?